Can you hear me?
No.
There's not a button in front of me. Unless it's that. There's not a button. Can you all hear me?
No.
Over here. Can you hear me now? Good evening, everyone. I'm Shelby Sears. And everything that they said, I agree to an extent. But I'm going to you in a little different light. I'm going to approach this as a business person and making business decisions. And I, like Sean, don't have all the answers, but I do know where to get the answers. And I know how to make good decisions for the people of Roswell. I have lived in Roswell since 85, and my children have grown up here, and I've been active in the community. One of the things that I tell people, before it was coon and sheep and divine, I was one of the five ladies that raised the $60,000 to put the gas lanterns and pavers down the street of the historic district. I am very vested in this town and this city. People say, who is she? Well, yes, I'm a realtor, but I am here to give back to my community. I don't want to be a politician. I want to be a leader in helping the city of Roswell grow and flourish. And we've got to think out of the box, and that's a cliche statement, but we have to think in the realm of what's going to happen 10 years from now, 20 years from now. We've got to think of these jumps now, because somebody else is going to do it. And if we don't, the money is going to go elsewhere, and then we will be sitting. Thank you.
Mercifully, we're coming to the last part of the session. The engineer will start with you, Shelley.
Yes.
Have 2 minutes for a conclusion.
I think that we have a phenomenal city here, and we have wonderful people that are here tonight wanting us at the city level to be balanced and make good decisions for them. We need your input, and I've got one small quote that I think has to do with everything that we do in life, and the quote is, trust does not come with a refill. Once it is gone, you probably will never get it back. So what I'm asking you is to trust me. I will do my due diligence, and I would love for you to vote for me. Thank you.